A little funky over there. I'm gonna get rid of the funkiness. I'm not a funky kind of guy, okay? In case you haven't noticed. I'm a stoic gentleman. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassic World Evolution. And as promised, we are now back on Isla Matanceros. This is where it all began, right back at the start. Let's go check in on some of our very first dinosaurs we ever got. We did lose our trike last time, but there's Tallulah and Timothy and Dorothy and Dragon King and Edwin, Esme, all these dinosaurs we've had since basically the very start of the game. Mainly because I've not been on Mount, so I obviously haven't had the chance to die of old age, but here we go. That was the very first exhibit we ever built. It doesn't seem that long ago for me. It's been about 4 days, but for you guys, it's been bloody ages, right? Oh, that's very cool. You guys all okay? Tallulah, da-da-da. So, we are going to do two things right here on Isla Matanceros. We've got two main tasks. First things first, we need to sell this rubbish. I've maxed out every single dinosaur in the game. We don't need to be doing this. Unless I've gone crazy, but I don't think I have. So two things I want to do on Isla Matanceros. The first thing is to five-star the island, of course, for the first time. But I also want to get my reputation for research at least up to security center, and then we're probably going to go all the way to the top because there's an achievement for maxing out your security, entertainment and science reputation at least once. And I figure since we're going to have to level up security anyway, we may as well go the whole hog and just keep doing it basically. So let's get ourselves a contract for security.
People like to feel secure.
You know what? Let's blim into it. Four dinosaur victories now. That shouldn't be that difficult. We have a Ceratosaurus over here called Clive. There's Clive. I think Clive's already killed like two dinosaurs. Let's check.
We need to somehow have mastery over dinosaurs. This is our mistake. We need their trust. Turning them on each other isn't going to get us there.
So I think because we need to make sure it's a battle, right? Well, let's give him a Torosaurus. Let's mix things up a little bit. We're going to give Clive some Torosauruses to eat. Let's go for a rainforest one. I don't think we've seen a rainforest Torosaurus before. Although, was that a jungle one I spotted? No, it wasn't. Never mind. So, get that on the go. Oh, look at these little baby upgrades we had. Adorable. I'm just going to get four Torosauruses, basically. Good old Clive's going to go hunting. It's kind of fun in a way, coming back to this island. It's been so long. Oh, right. Oh, I didn't need to do that. The science Oops, Daisy. I just realised we would have got two combat victories, because Ceratosaurus counts as already having two combat victories. Oopsie Daisy. So, our facility rating is 4.9 out of 5. Let's find out what we can do to bump that up a little bit more. I think our transport rating is the low thing, right. Now, I believe that we've got a station over here, and we've got a station over there. So what we can do is hop into the management view, go on transport, and see, I think it's this. It's low demand. I'm surprised my transport rating is as low as it is, to be honest. I think what we need, if possible, is a station over here. And this one might be a little bit far away, I suppose. What we can probably do is put another attraction on this spot instead. Maybe, yeah, there we go. Bingo bango, lovely stuff. This is my first attempt at a main street, if you remember. It's not a pretty area. We got so much better with this game as we went on, we really did. Okay, let's go ahead and up this. Nice little bump. Do I not have any more? Where's my other? I must have another power station. There it is. We've got a little bit on the go, a little bit spare, not that much. We're probably going to have to maybe trash one of these for something else. So let's see if we can fit a monorail station over, whoop, little spike. See if we can fit a monorail station over in this sort of direction. Oh, can I do that? I didn't know you could do that. Can you do that? Wait, wait, wait. Oh, oh, they're not connected. Oh, no wonder my, no wonder it sucks. Oh no. Oh, right, okay, we have to... I can't, that is completely the only reason. That is I cannot believe I didn't notice that. Oopsie-daisy. Alright, that should do a lot. That should really... How is my facility rating so high without that? Anyways, we know what to do as well to get our food... Oh, do we have any hotels? We've got one. I mean, capacity seems... Oh, we've got two. We need to go to our toy shop and such and bump all these up to the top. Do what we always do. We don't need money, we just need, I don't know, love, I guess. Lesson for life there, folks. Lesson for life. At the end of the day, the park is not that popular, but I think that's because of the lack of dinosaurs. Now, let's take a look at the map. How much room have we got to play with? Oh, you have no power. That's not going to help either. My facility rating is actually dropping. I'm somehow making my park worse. is that going to fit anywhere? That'll fit. Maybe get a medium in there. Add a push. Little medium in there. Little baby. Little baby in. No. Little babies over here. Oh, plenty of room over here. There we go. That should be enough to finish off basically the entire park. Okay, we're going the long way round. Okay. I'll get our power back up and let's have a little look. I think we need more shops. But my transport rate should jump up, right? Still 22%, really? Whatever. Torosaurus on the way. Can we fit another exhibit in? We can definitely fit one in here. So let's do just that. And tell you what, let's do a... No, that's fine. Just gonna keep one for now. Right, buddy, I'm sorry about that. Oh, you're so cute. I love that. Love that frill. Very cool. It's gonna go badly for you though, pal. It's gonna go badly. Clive is a killing machine. Oh, we did it. Sweet. Okay, that's really good. Now we hit 5 stars. I know. All I have to worry about is getting more exciting dinosaurs into the park. And I think it really is a problem. If variety is good, welfare is good. I think it's a problem of numbers more than anything else. So, let's go over here. What have we got in this exhibit? Right, can we up the population in this exhibit is the question. So we just need to go in and check population on these. Make sure they can handle some extra dinosaurs hanging around, and it looks like they oh, you need some forest. Sorry, babes. If your dinosaurs aren't happy, it really doesn't help as well. So you need to make sure you keep on top of that. You better now? You're better now. Oh, let's go watch the fight. I feel mean, but I need the Ceratosaurus to win. That's kind of the whole point of what we're doing here. There it goes. Oh. Nom 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 nom. Let's grab another. Just gotta keep getting these security contracts whenever possible.
We've some work you cool. might be interested in.
I can do that. There's the ACU. We need a accuracy upgrade or one. More of that, please.
Job well done.
Heading to pick up Clive, stop eating your fallen foe. What do you say about playing with your
Without
food?
Exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible.
Bye-bye.
That's our mandate.
Okay, so
Isla Matanceros, you're showing the rest of us how it's done.
I think we can get ourselves a Brachiosaurus or something. I think we can get a Brachiosaurus. I love the Brachiosaurus so much. I think we can get one in this exhibit pretty easily. Let's do just that. Brachiosauruses are pretty chill in the game. They need a little bit of forest, but in terms of population and social and all that, they're very chill dinosaurs, you know? I don't think we've seen the rainforest one. Let's grab that. And let's go ahead and up some stats a little bit. We can go down to 70%, I believe. Hello? Yep, 70%, 100%, perfect. And let's get two of them as well. I do feel like this place, we've got a Ceratosaurus, but I feel like it needs, maybe some raptors. I feel like we've neglected raptors a little bit in this playthrough. Just a little bit. I think we're going to build a raptor exhibit right here. So let's do just that. I mean, in theory, this is actually a bad idea for like making the park how it should be, but I don't care. Can I put that there? It looks like it, right? Huh. Cool. Tell you what, let's kill some trees because I can't see a bloody thing over here. I need to actually see where this fence ends. Alright, there it is. Be gone, macaws! It's my town now, son. Nice raptor exhibit in there, that's gonna be cool. Do you have any power? You do not. Let's power you up, babes. Don't worry about that. I've got your back. Got your back. I need to think. Is power over here? Ah, it's there. Alright, that makes sense. That makes sense. How have I lost rating? I've lost like half a star. What? 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 Oh, whatever. Are you okay? So how have you got your health back? Nearly. So we need to send a ranger team over here. No? Are you okay? Eh, you'll be fine. I'll give him a minute, he can heal up a little bit, and then we'll get that quest done. We should keep on requesting new contracts, though.
A contract just landed on my desk. You need to take a look.
Not a problem, buddy. Not a problem. So, path. This one worry I have with this one is, oh my god, what's this now? I saw it briefly. I saw it just for a second. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. Wibble around. Wibble. Wibble! Let me go this way instead. No. This might prove to be a problem for me. can I go that way? I don't know why it keeps saying it's obstructed because of the bloody monorail. Well, maybe. Maybe. We're in business. We're in business! Yeah, the only worry I have is you need to be able to see the dinosaurs, otherwise they don't really do much for you. You lose dinosaur visibility rating, which is actually kind of a big deal. So, we need to build within range of the viewing platform, if possible. If I can squeeze that in there somewhere. There we go. As far up as possible. Ba-da-bum. 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 So it's not going to be a massive exhibit just because I can't, basically. Is that enough room for... I mean, that's probably enough room for raptors, I know. Raptors are quite small, you know? Give it a nice little curve there at the end. Beautiful stuff, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful stuff. There we go, look at that. It's a little funky over there. I'm going to get rid of the funkiness. I'm not a funky kind of guy, okay? In case you haven't noticed. I'm a stoic gentleman. Ah, it's funky there. Stop being funky. It's only because you can't see without the blooming trees. There we go. No time for funkiness here, son. We're gonna go very high level. Now I think about it. Let's get rid of that and go for that. I'm just gonna produce three separate Velociraptors all together. We can't. Focus. We haven't had raptors. We've not had raptors in a while. Let's make a cool raptor. Which one do I like? I don't really like any of them. I'm hoping that this final skin we're going to uncover from Penna, I think, is going to have a raptor skin, because I feel like the raptors really need something else, you know? Alright, so going for rating. Anything that we can get. We've got a 1. 16. What are we up to? 38? We can go down to 38, actually, now that I think about it, right? Yes, good stuff. So, let's get 4 of these on the go. How much is this costing me again? quite a lot. I'm actually not making that much money on this island, so we should be a little careful, but whatever. What are you going to do? Do something logical? Pish posh. Carnivore feeder? Should we give him a go? Let's give him a go. I'll tell you what, let's give him both, actually. And we need a gate. Somewhere. That looks like they won't be able to get there, but trust me, they will get there somehow. The car drivers in this game are incredible. They just do whatever they like. Brachiosaurus! Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready to hear it. I'm ready to hear that sound once more. Music's gonna swell. Bracky's gonna bracky. Slightly ruined by the tree, but still very, very, very cool. Are you gonna be okay, Bracky? I wanna make sure you're happy. Oh, you need way more forest. I remember that. Did the others want that much forest though? Is that gonna cause problems? Well, there you go. This may have been a mistake. No, I think I can do this. I think I can balance this. Because all the water counts as grassland. There we go. Which is fine. So we want an apatosaurus with robust digestion. I think we'll end up selling this, to be honest. Brachiosaurus! No tree this time, come on. I want to see it, I want to feel it. Get my mouse out of the way. Oh, I love you so much. Oh god, every time, it's just how the music builds up for it is so beautiful. It's so cool. What did I get in the tube? I got a little thing there. Alright, how am I doing? Dinosaur rating is now finished, which is handy. Satisfaction is the only thing I'm struggling on. Transport rating is so low, but why? Why? That is the question. Management views. See, they've got a transport right next to that, so that's fine. They've got a transport right next to that, so that's fine. I think it might be this, but I really don't know how I'm going to fix that. The only idea I've got, I suppose... I need to make sure I've done all the shops. I've done all the shops?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Torosaurus to the park.
I know that this helps. But I don't think unless... I think unless we can fix the transport rating, this doesn't do enough, you know? But we'll see. Who needs money when you've got money? Should have known what I'm on about. I'm not sure the management stuff is necessary, but again, I just, you know, why not, basically, to be honest. Why do we have a science center? Why do we have a science center? hopefully that'll help. But yeah, I think the transport rating is the thing that needs sorting. 48. Dinosaur ratings max. We've done that now. We don't need to worry about that. What's this? I don't even have research, do I? Oh. Tooth hardness. Okay. Oh, of course, that's one we unlocked. Herp derp. Let's get another contract.
I know you've handled work like this in the past.
Can do that one.
So this contract should be right up your alley.
Yeah, we can release the raptors, but I'm not worried about that right now. I'm worried about other things. I'm worried about... Well, let's just look at my pretty dinosaurs. Make sure my brachiosauruses are going to be okay. Slightly nervous about that, but they seem fine. Everyone okay here? Everyone okay? Hello, gorgeous. Oh, you do, however, need food. There you go. Oh, that killed the forest, though. Is that okay? Are we okay? I think we're okay. You two better. Oh, yeah, that's fine. 16% transport rating. I don't get why. Is it because of this path here? It is humongous. I'm so tempted to kill this path. I actually think that might be the right way to do it. It sounds like craziness, but I think if we kill this path here, that'll do it. Because people are walking really far to get to places, but I don't want them to be walking that far. I want them to be getting the monorail there. Now, they're going to bitch for a minute, right? Because I've just stranded them all in the middle of nowhere. But I think long-term, this is the right approach. I think. I'm not really sure, but we'll find out. I'm going to get rid of the water here. That could be an attraction right there.
On some level, I guess it's better that the dinosaurs are focused on each other. It means they're not focused on us. So that contract might really end up paying dividends. And we have you to thank.
There we go. Racking them up. There we go. I knew that would work. I just needed a little bit of space. Like, all this area over here, we don't need a path there. None of this needs a path. All of this here, none of this needs to be a path. None of it. Not a single bit of it. People don't want to walk. I'm pretty sure that is the tactic. And look, we'll find out, right? I could be entirely wrong. This is the only way to learn. Do some science. Sell some stuff here, and that should be enough as well. Easy peasy.
Bottom line, I couldn't have done it any better. Thanks.
Not a problem, buddy. We're getting there. We're actually nearly... What is this? I've actually forgotten. Oh, security center. I don't really care about it, but hey, we're here. May as well do it, right? So, contract.
I'm doing what I can to help
Easy
you.
Peasy.
Do what you can to help the security division.
It's dropped to 14%. It seems bad, but I think it's okay. I think it's going to be fine. I have faith in myself.
En route to pick up the
asset. I'm inevitably wrong. You can see how I've built this completely... Like, compare how I've built Matanceros compared to how I build everything else. The difference is astronomical. It really is. We're going to get some shops. I'm going to get, like, one of everything, I think. So I need a restaurant for one. I blame it, find one. There it is. Terrain constraints? What? 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 Ah, fine. Don't like trees anyway. Now, is it just because of the trees? Oh, no, it is bumpy as balls, isn't it? Right, so if we flatten from this right-hand side... Maybe it'll squeeze in there at a push.
Asset transportation in progress.
Probably optimistic, that isn't it? Yeah. Well, now it's just bumpy. Maybe if you flatten it from the other direction, that'll do it. Let's try that. Eh, you gotta be able to fit some stuff in there, surely. Although now the path is. This is a weird looking little area. I'm just gonna say it. It's kind of freaky. I really not get a single shop in this entire zone. It's got to... Right, I just saw it. I saw it briefly. Brief glimpse of happiness. There we go. That'll do. That'll do. I don't want to rebuild... Oh, it's gone middle. I don't want to rebuild the entire island, you know? I just want to get some stuff in there. How are we doing? Is my transport rating still terrible? Yeah. Maybe I was wrong. I don't think I was wrong, though. I think I was right. I think I'm always right, admittedly. I think I was right. This is our coastal pattern Apatosaurus.
The security division owes you one.
It's kind of adorable. I didn't really like Apatosaurus in the film, I've got to say, but this is a cutie. Noise kind of sounds like thunder. Right, do you need... There it is. Do you need social or anything? Or are you going to be okay on your own? Yeah.
You never let your foot off the gas until that contract crossed the finish line.
We're banging out these contracts.
We can always solve a few more problems.
Gonna have to sell the Apato, unfortunately. But there we go. Every building. Oh, still need an expedition center. Oh, no, we don't. Never mind. Herp derp. That dino. Who is dead? Oh, Sally! Sally, no! Sally! I'll get a replacement, Sally. It'll never be the same, though. It'll never be the same. Stroof, stroof, stroof. Yep, go on then. what's wrong with my transport thing? I think maybe that didn't help, because that's quite far away from everyone, but that's good for my dinosaur visibility, right? And this is covering all of those. I think more stations is always a good thing. Maybe I can get a station in somewhere. I'm going to try and fail, but we're going to try.
Assets in the air.
Yeah, we can put one there. That might be worth doing. Oh, only faces the other way, though. How does that make sense? What are you obstructed by? How does that work, but that doesn't? Is there something there? There is. There's a fence there. Right, we don't need that fence there, though. I can cover that. I can get rid of that. I can get rid of that. And nobody uses this little bit here. This bit's rubbish. What type of fence is this? Oh, okay. Seems risky to me. Well, hey-ho. You're going to be okay, Serato. I think you'll be fine. I'm going to say you'll be fine. I'm going to give you a little bit more forest to feel bad. There you go. Right. Guests. Monorail station. So I need to face that way. There we go. Don't need track.
Don't look at.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Okay, I can kill the ranger station for now. Let's move it slightly. Put the path in. And then bring it back. We do need a ranger station, not gonna deny that, but it can go for a second. Because look, I just have not been efficient at all in how I've built this park. Which is totally understandable, right? It was not a top concern at that point in time, but it definitely should be now. So we have to kind of finagle our way back to success. That's right, finagle. What of it? Maybe we could even put a station here. That's not a fa- I was wondering how I was going to get over here, but that is a good idea, BestInSlot. Well done, BestInSlot. Right, because we can do that. And then, we can probably put a attraction on here. Hopefully. I think we can make this work. Signers, make it work. Sorry. come on. Why are you bumpy? Stop being bumpy. There we go. No bumpiness for you. You must look terrible. As long as it works, it's worth it. Okay, no, that's not going to work. We're going to have to use the other thing. We're going to have to use the, what have I done? What have I done? We'll have to use a tower. That's okay as well. There we go. Oh, it's already covered from the other side. I just want something here to attract them over here in the first place. If we can slide a hotel in as well, that would be pretty helpful. This is good stuff. This is good. This is it. This is what's gonna save the day, I'm telling you now. Okay. And we need as many little shops and stuff in here as we can. Now, what is my weakest point right now? They're all identical. Absolutely identical. Oh god. Right. Let's get some power in a way. There's somewhere that I'm not gonna build otherwise. Have I still got power? 73? Oh god, it's getting a little tight. Didn't I build another power station? Did I only build two smalls? Because that seems like a terrible idea, now that I think about it. Let's go, Monstroofy. Is this the yellow one? It's always the yellow one. Cutie. Okay. I don't want to wipe the park. I really. Oh, no, Esme died! All my dinosaurs from like the start of the game are slowly starting to die out. It's very upsetting for me. Is that still the same? Oh, look how close it is! Look how close it is! And it is this one. It's the facility rating. Transport rating 100%. I knew I could get that up. Right, so food, drink, fun, and shopping. I've got my big three shops that I usually buy that work for me. So we need a restaurant. Come on. I saw it just fit in there. See what I can do about the terrain. You must mold the world to work for you, my friends. It is your world, we are simply living in it.
Transit has commenced.
Or something. Just imagine I'm not being weird and go from there. Is that flat? Yeah, I suppose. So close. Well, I was so close, it's faded a little bit now, but... Ah, I saw it just there. I saw it briefly. For a brief shining moment of gold, it was there. Is that good? I want it down here, but...
Wrangling prehistoric nature isn't easy, but you're doing the job, doing it well.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, do you want to give me another contract? That'd be nice, since we're best friends.
Take the contract. I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run.
No, you don't.
For both of us.
Is this my final piece of research in the entire game? I don't know. Oh, of course, the... that over there. Otherwise... and a building upgrade. Yeah, we've got 5-star, 2 more islands to actually finish it, but not much to go, not much at all. Let's see if we can fit something else in here. Guests, we want to get a clothes shop. Might not be pretty, but this is what I have to work with now. If we can fit in an arcade as well, that would be pretty good. But, ooh, arcade is quite small, might work. Huh? Huh? Right, what's the problem over here? Terrain. Why? Oh, yeah, I can see why. Okay. We can do something about that. No, we can't, really. It might fit in there. It might just fit in there. Ah, this is optimistic. We'll have to put an arcade somewhere else if we can. Okay, it's only little. Look. Ah, there we go. Look at all this room here. Look at all that wasted room. I'm going to kill this power station.
You appear to have achieved the highest rating.
We did it!
On Isla Matanceros.
Woo! Did it! It's all about the shops, folks. I'm telling you, if you're watching this and you're wondering how to do it, it is all about the shops. And that might depress you. It might, well, it would depress me as well. But it is all about the shops. Let's get some storm defense stations in. Get this mission done, and we're going to max out. We're not going to max out all of them on Matanceros right now. That might be how I do it down the line, but long term, that's not the idea. Yeah, is that okay? Is that going to work? Get yourself a good monorail, get yourself some good shops. Make sure you max out what your shops are actually producing as well, and it's doable. Alright, I think we're probably going to need at least one more, aren't we? Probably two. We definitely need one over here. Yeah, which path isn't connected? That one is. Is this one not? Oh, it's so close! It's a baby away! Let's try grab another one. Contract.
I like this contract.
I do not.
You should too.
I do not. I really don't. Oh, I got a new engine thing as well. What did I get? Oh, jeans, of course. Uh-oh. One day we'll clarify all those. Still loads of characters and stuff to get. I don't know how we get everything in this game. Ranger team, assemble!
Confirmed.
Kill Mastroofy for me, please. You alright, Clive? Where have you gone, buddy? There you are. Oh, you need a bit more grassland, sorry. I feel bad. There you go, pal. There we go. Who's a happy Clive? He's kind of turning into a bit of a monster. He's killed 4 different dinosaurs. I want 216 rating, that's crazy. I'm just going to keep releasing more Taurosauruses. Oh, actually, we want to see this one. It's a rainforest pattern. Oh, that's the one we saw last time. It's nice though, isn't it? Clive's already standing there, ready to do some murdering. Oh, Clive. We need one more storm defense station, by the looks of it. Let's try to grab that online. So where am I missing? Well, over here for sure. That should work fine, shouldn't it? Maybe there? Oh, come on. Stop being picky. Actually, now that I don't care about the star rating, I can get rid of this. Oh, not that, though. Oopsie-daisy. Sorry, humans. Oh, but
we're taking this one to the bank. And we got you to thank for it.
Anytime, buddy. Anytime. I reckon that's the 8% I need. In theory, what you could do is just delete loads of different buildings until you've only got like 3 left and then just do it on them. You'd be fine, you'd be sorted, wouldn't you? Yeah. Top tactics here, ladies and gentlemen. Top tactics. Can I just bloody... There we go. No, I have to wait. It's climbing. We're getting there. How's everyone doing over here? How's our brachies and stuff? Let's just release the blimmin' raptors. There's no reason not to, right?
Congratulations are in order. You aced that weather coverage contract.
I think the arid one's my favorite. I really want the raptors to have some more interesting skins, though. Haha, that noise. So many cool noises. Although some of the dinosaurs, when they emerge, they're like really cautious. That one runs out and bites and snaps and growls and... Love that noise so much. Wait, do you guys need more forests maybe than what I've given you? No, you really don't need much, do you? Oh! They're very cool. I love that we know that they test the fences as well. That Deinonychus is so clever. We're not spending much time with the raptors, it feels like. Although we did spend a whole episode with them at one point because of that bloody mission, so maybe that's why I've been turned off the raptors slightly, because of just what a royal pain in the ass they were, frankly. What's your social need?
We are pleased to welcome
yeah, you're okay.
The Velociraptor to the park.
Cool. Why is he doing that? I have no idea. Let's grab ourselves some contracts.
Security isn't always clean or easy, but it is always necessary.
Ooh. Ooh. So oh, so close. Over. 43 to go. 42 to go. I think that'll just happen, right? I've just added 3 raptors. People are going to love that kind of thing. Yeah? Maybe? 42 to go. 30 to go, even. I can't count. Yeah, we'll get there, clearly.
Asset has been collected.
How you doing, Clive? How's your health? 72. I'm gonna let you heal up a little bit more. I'm really liking his rating. He's just gonna keep going up. You just kind of throw. Eventually, you're gonna have like a 10,000 rating Ceratosaurus, maybe. We don't know if there's like a limit there. You just see his fallen foe being helicoptered away in the distance. Oh, my rating's dropped. Oh, no. I think we can bring some more dinosaurs into here, right? Like, there's very few dinosaurs for a fairly massive exhibit here. Let's bring in... What is the best sauropod I can... What's the best herbivore I can bring in? Other than the Brachy, because we already had a Brachy. Diplo's pretty good. Kamara's very good, though. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I see why. I think I prefer the Diplo to the Kamara. I got a Mementi. Yeah, that's a better idea. So cool Mementi, which one? Ooh, Rainforest Mementi, we have not seen that, I believe. And... Yeah, go on, that'll do. Let's change up the colour a little bit, let's go for Step. Couple of Mementis, that'll sort it. Which of my feeders needs a little love? That one.
Proceeding to the feeder now.
25 to go. We're getting there. We're on the cusp. No.
Few...
Bad doer. Bad doer. Also going to need a tall herbivore feeder in there. How are we doing, raptors? Oh, water. I'm so sorry. I'm so bad at forgetting that. That is like by far my worst habit in this game. That I just forget that dinosaurs need, like animals need water to live, basically. Which is fairly obvious when you think about it, but... Whatever. Right, you got to put the water down and then start to cut into it a little bit to try to make it look a little bit less weird. Like so. And then maybe a little bit of bush. Can't go wrong with a little bush. little area there. I don't really mess around with this tool much. It looks like when you're down here, it looks better, right? All these little plants and stuff, it's interesting. But from the sky, I think it looks a little, I don't know, dirty somehow. You know what I mean? Am I going crazy? I'm not going crazy. How have my visitors dropped so much? Oh, God. Well, let's try getting another one. Show me something easy.
I'd strongly suggest you consider taking this contract.
Okay, no, this is good, this is good. What I can do is, like, an easy way to generate a bit more profit. Oh no, I'm not really losing much money on these. I thought I was, but I'm not. No, it's really not making a dent at all, is it? It's not enough game. I need more money. More money. Alright, that's losing a lot of money. We can sell these for a bit more, right? Look, I'm not even trying to make cash. I'm just trying to break even. That's all. You know, we don't need this much management. Even gonna make a little bit of money, because I'm a cheeky person like that. Let's just knock down the staff. I do it because I want to get the score, but now that we're looking at profit, we have to kind of treat this a little differently. It's gone up a little bit, not much. Oh, we need 3 more guests, though. Momentosaurus should do it. 2 more guests. I'm on the cusp. I'm so close. Oh no, but I think it's because the Torosaurus is here. Don't kill it yet. I need 2 humans. There we go. Nice.
I wasn't entirely sure about this one, but you proved me wrong.
And there he goes. Clive the Destroyer at this point in time. Well done on being terrifying, buddy. Absolutely bloody terrifying. Hooray!
What can I say? You did good.
Really, 1 contract to go. That should be all it takes at this point to finish that off. If they'll blimmin' give me one. Oh no, kids these days.
It's a dangerous world.
Nice.
This place makes it more dangerous.
Do I have a medium power station?
This contract can help us with security here.
Part of what we are is about growth. The bigger we are, the more we have to adapt to our animals' needs.
Uh-huh. Good point, buddy, I guess. Get a medium power station for this.
Commencing asset transit.
You not connected? You look connected. What? This is such a pointless little triangle of pylons. No. There we go. That'll get online, that'll let us knock that one. Hopefully that is the last one we need. And then, next episode, we are moving on to Matanceros. And then Penna. And that's it. That is it. We have officially, that is like, in terms of completing the game, that is the definition of completing the game. We'll have done every achievement, we'll have 5-starred every island, unlocked every dinosaur. And then, I don't know, I think we're going to have some fun. I think what I want to do on Nublar, I should say, is build the ultimate park. You know, have fun and actually design a beautiful park right from the start. Don't worry too much about the guests, but maybe even try to make like a proper 5-star park. Again, 5-star Isla Nublar, right? And then burn it to the ground. Just ruin it, you know, absolutely ruin it. Set it to nighttime, get the rain going. We can start to recreate Jurassic Park and stuff like that. I've got some ideas. We'll see. I don't want to start the next playthrough for a little while yet, so. I like you, Matanceros. You're a pretty chill little island. Definitely should have built it differently from the start, but you don't really know that at the time, do you? These Mementis are taking ages. I mean, it's kind of my fault I didn't upgrade it at all with speed. Oopsie-daisy. That would have been a good idea. Oh well. Tallulah! How old are you getting, girl? You must be getting on massively. Yeah, lifespan genes, 59. Expected lifespan, 59. Age, 89. Tallulah is a hero. I think Tallulah may be the oldest dinosaur. No, she can't be, right? Oldest dinosaur in my park. Is it Diana? No, it's not Diana. It's one of my Struthies. If I have a named Struthy remaining, I think the named ones are dead. I think it's Tallulah. I think Tallulah is the oldest dinosaur in my entire game. Tallulah or Timothy? Let's check. Alright, Timothy is 94. Tallulah is 89. Yeah, Timothy is the oldest dinosaur in the park. Well done, Timothy. Proud of you, buddy. Proud of you. Is this done yet? Yeah, there we go. We did it!
Look, you know you didn't have to prove anything, but the way you took charge left an impression. Good work.
Thanks, Lambert. He's a good lad, isn't he? No, he's slightly crazy, but other than that, he's a good lad. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we have 5-starred Matanceros. We have maxed out a security tree as well. Next episode, we're going to go back to Muerta. We're going to try the 5-star Muerta and maybe work on one of the other trees, whichever's the highest by the time we get there, basically. I don't think we've been back to Muerta since the last time I left it, and I believe the last time I left it, it was in disaster mode, so we'll have to see what happens. But it's kind of fun, this, going back to the old parks and applying your newfound knowledge to turn them into 5-star parks, you know. There's something pretty cool about that. Yeah, anyways, thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end, this video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.